world with two eyes, each watching from slightly different perspectives. And what comes out is the discovery of even a third dimension. This is quite similar to how our Etra conference works. We are looking at eye tracking research from two slightly different perspectives, a more psychological one and a more technological one. And what comes out, you will be seeing in our conference in May, Etra 2021 in Stuttgart. Enjoy.
Hi, my name is Mihai.
My name is
Teresa. We are the short paper chairs for Etra 2021.
This year we had 50 very exciting submissions, covering topics such as virtual reality gaze interaction, IBIS intent recognition, or visual attention estimation.
With the help of 40 associate chairs, we selected 20 high-quality submissions for publication and presentation at the conference.
We are looking forward to a great virtual program.
Workshops are an excellent way of growing your scientific network, but they also allow you to engage in discussing novel topics that might become important areas of tomorrow's eye-tracking research. My name is Florian Alt, and I'm one of the workshop chairs of Etra 2021. Together with my fantastic co-chair, Thies Pfeiffer, it's my very pleasure to invite you to join one or several of six exciting workshops that will take place during Etra 2021.
Hi, I'm Chris Graetz, and I'm co-chairing Etra 21 tutorials together with Roman Bednarik. This year we have a fantastic program of tutorials, starting from a tutorial on deep learning in eye tracking, a tutorial on experimental design in eye tracking research, and a tutorial on neurology of eye movements. Please be sure to not miss any of these tutorials, and see you in Stuttgart in May.
The Doctoral Symposium is a great venue for doctoral students to get feedback on their ongoing projects from senior researchers and colleagues in the field. The symposium is held a whole day prior to the main event to maximize collaboration between students and the senior researchers in the field. I am Bonita Sharif, and I'm one of the co-chairs of the Doctoral Symposium at Etra 2021.
And I'm Mike Dodd, the other co-chair. Together, we are in the process of putting together a day-long interactive program so that students can get tons of feedback and ideas for their research going forward. We look forward to seeing you there.
I'm looking forward to the Etra conference because I'm excited about the virtual implementation of the program.
Please join us for the Etra demo and video session and immerse into high quality video contributions.
As well as hands-on demonstrations presenting the advances of cutting-edge eye-tracking research and applications.
Etra is a unique interdisciplinary conference which unites scientists from various fields to further advance applications which utilize eye-tracking research.
I look forward to eye-tracking research that contributes to assistive technology, and I will keep an eye on the accessibility of this year's Etra.
Etra is going virtual this year, and we plan to bring you all the exciting events digitally right in front of your eyes. Our online platforms and social media accounts will bring you recent updates on eye-tracking research, plus an interesting forum for discussion, collaboration, and networking.
I'm looking forward to meeting people all over the world in our virtualized conference.
This conference will be fabulous because we have a great virtual environment to bring people together.
Keep an eye on the Etra 2021 website to discover the outstanding program all the organizing chairs have put together.
Follow us on Facebook and Twitter for all the happenings before, during, and after the Etra 2021 conference. And please don't forget to tag us or use hashtag Etra2021 for any eye-tracking related news.
It is a lot of fun to be sponsored chair together with my colleague Mohamed.
Michael and I managed to attract world-leading eye-tracking companies to be present in Etra 21. There will be a lot of opportunities to engage with them in the conference, and I'm sure you'll enjoy it.